We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Epson XP434 printer. And we're going to show you that if you've been getting little blemishes or lines, anything like that when you're making copies or scans, we're going to show you the proper way to clean your scanner glass to take care of that. So, first thing you want to do is open up the top of your scanner. And that's where you're going to find the glass for your flatbed scanner. And then you're going to want a lint-free rag, and you're going to want your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have something like glass cleaner available, you can use something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And then the biggest tip we can give you, and that we see from time to time, is you want to make sure that you never apply the cleaner directly to the glass on your printer. If you apply the cleaner directly to the glass on the printer, you're on a high risk of it seeping underneath the glass, and then you can cause a lot more problems than you started with. And it's just not worth the headache. So please always apply the cleaner directly to your cloth, not to the glass in the printer. After that, it's simply just kind of wiping everything down, making sure you get all the ink, whiteout, tape, dust, fingerprints, anything like that off the glass. Some little spots, like if there's a little bit of ink buildup or whiteout might be a little more difficult to get off. You have to kind of go over them more than once. And then once you're done wiping it off, give it a good visual inspection. Make sure you don't see anything remaining on the glass, because that's what's going to cause all those little blotches and different print defects when you make copies or scans. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, go ahead and close it up. And I would recommend running a test copy or a test scan just to make sure you're happy with the quality of your copying and scanning. If you are, then you're good to go. If not, and you're still getting faint little blemishes, there's probably something on that glass that's a little harder to see, maybe a little oil or something like that. Just go ahead and clean it one more time. That should take care of it. Other than that, should be good to go and back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.